Imagine you have a conversation in ChatGPT and you don't want to spoil it by adding more interactions. There are two ways that you can save it or fork it. One way is to use the Infranodus extension. You can visualize this conversation using Infranodus. Then you can see the main topics and concepts inside. And then you can go to the edit panel here and then copy the whole conversation, start a new chat, paste it here, and then shift enter and then say continue, and then you will continue this conversation where it started. So I have the copy of this conversation here and the original one here as well. Another way to do that is to click a share button. And when you create this link, you can simply copy this into your clipboard. Make sure to not choose this, make this chat discoverable, because you want to keep it private. Although if somebody has the link, they will be able to access the chat. So this is a less private way. And then you simply open this chat in the same window, you will have this whole conversation and you can continue there. And this chat is like a copy of the one that you had before. So this is a little bit of a less private way of copying it, but then you have all the formatting kept intact.